Hello, this is Ross Perot. You're probably wondering when I would come out of the box to speak out about the coronavirus. Well, here I am. Now, let's take a look at this pie chart. This is a home essentials chart. 40% vital to have a balance of fruits and vegetables. 20% rice and beans. 15% meats, chili, and canned meats, not just fresh or frozen, okay? Now, 10% ammo, because some lazy ass good-for-nothing wants what you've got. 8% sanitizers, soap, shaving creams, razors, and detergent. 5% aspirin, because your spouse, partner, and kids, if you have them, will give you a headache. 2% paper towels and toilet paper. Now, if you buy, say, 20% or greater toilet paper, this makes you a real nincompoop. That's all I've got to say.